So we are in Cambodia and we're eating breakfast.
The next day.
Deli Cafe, that's what it's called. The food looks normal.
The driving
like how
is
it back
crazy
home.
Here. Like there's not even a lane.
And there's stoplights, but people don't listen to them. They just go whenever they want.
And
parking is
difficult. So they recommended not to eat any of the side vendors, even if it's a small building with a restaurant. They recommended not to eat those
unless it's a restaurant.
Unless it's a full blown restaurant, then.
And also, they just have babies on motorcycles.
Yeah, no straps or anything. They just sit there.
Well, don't criticize a country.
I'm just saying.
You're in another country.
I'm not criticizing. I just think it's kind of strange.
It's different.
It's not safe.
It's different, right?